We are having three varieties of bitter gourd here, which I am actually now doing a very interesting experiment to try to breed a new variety, which can live well in my garden conditions. This one, it's a traditional variety I got from Orissa. It's short and stout, it only grows about 1 inch, this bitter gourd. And otherwise, it's just like any other bitter, leaves and all other features. This is a little baby, it's getting ready. When it's grown up, it's gonna be like this, this one. Not popular because it's you don't get big weight for the market, but the plant is very hardy and it withstands disease and all quite nicely, and with little watering you still get quite a bit.